return to open session. We need a motion to return to open session.
So moved.
Second.
Bill, Eddie. All in favor say aye.
Aye.
We're in open session. Report on the closed session. The board considered and gave instructions to the county attorney concerning a response to the claims made by the United States Department of Justice. This time we'll entertain any commissioner comments. Are there any? If not, do we have any announcements?
I want to make one.
Please do.
There is a crop walk this coming Saturday, and I'm going to be one of the speakers there, so just want everybody to know.
You walking?
No.
She's going to talk them through.
But anyway, just let y'all know, you know, it starts, I think it's at 8 o'clock or 8:30. Yeah, registration is 8:30 a.m. and it's at the Holly Hill Mall. It's on the back side. Well, it's on the, where Hamrick's is, over in, underneath that little shelter right there where you go into the gym or something. So just want to let y'all know about the crop walk. I've done this now for several years to speak to the people there.
So you're kicking it off, right?
Yeah.
Good. Any other announcements? If not, thanks again, everyone, for being here. We stand adjourned.
Thank you for tuning in to the Alamance County Commissioners Meeting. Meetings of the Commissioners Board occur at 7 p.m. on the first and third Monday of each month in the Commissioners' Chambers on the second floor of the County Office Building located at 124 West Elm Street in Graham. Changes to the meeting schedule will be posted on the Commissioners' website at www.alamance-nc.com. You can watch the most recent meeting of the County Commissioners on the second and fourth Wednesday of each month on Time Warner's local public access channel beginning at 10 o'clock p.m. You can also watch recordings of the most recent meeting and past meetings by going to our website at www.alamance-nc.com. Please visit our website for more information on watching commissioner meetings online. For technical questions about this meeting's online or television broadcast, please contact our county webmaster at webmaster@alamance-nc.com. Please note that this address is for technical questions only. Questions or comments regarding the content of commissioner meetings may be made to the commissioners themselves. You can find their contact information at the Alamance County website at www.alamance-nc.com. Click on the link that says Alamance County Commissioners to visit the Commissioners' website, where you can learn about our Commissioners, read minutes of past meetings, access agendas, and find other information about our Board of Commissioners. You can also send mail correspondence to the County Commissioners by addressing it to the Alamance County Commissioners, 124 West Elm Street, Graham, North Carolina, 27253. Again, thank you for tuning in to the Alamance County Commissioners Meeting.